I'm delighted with him. Have been all season. Delighted with his progression. Delighted that he got in the England squad. This is the first period of time in the Premier League where he's scoring goals. I expect a lot more of that from him, and I think hopefully the progression goes one way.
Okay, here we go. Let's confirm that Chelsea starting 11. In goal, number 1, Kepa. Number 2, Tony Rudiger.
Ball line, down he goes. Penalty. He had a long, long think about that. It was Loughton's challenge. Jorginho then. Can he deliver? Oh, he certainly can. And Chelsea have a precious breakthrough. The Italian from the penalty spot. He's done brilliantly, and the header is in. Wow, he looks second favourite there, but he's been a bit of a scoring machine this season, and Pope has been beaten twice in just over 10 minutes, and Chelsea cruising along thanks to Tammy Abraham. In the box in blue shirts towards Abraham! It's a big, big moment for Callum Hudson-Odoi. It's his first Premier League goal, and his performance has deserved it. Surely now, Chelsea out of sight at 3-0.
We had a big week this week, training on the training ground, and we looked specifically at our home form and the reasons why, and we haven't been winning games. And it was a lot about tempo of pass, how we move the ball, when can we be positive, and I thought we saw that straight away with little moments of Ross Barkley turning and receiving and forward, Callum's runs, and you know, generally. And then the second big part of it was crosses. We've crossed so many balls, and quality across, and how many people are in the box. Are we breaking our neck to arrive in the box? And we scored two goals from crosses, so I'm a happy man today.